first Army Chief General Bipin Rawat took off in Tejas fighter jet for an aerial tour and witnessed the capability of the light combat aircraft during Aero India 2019 show in Bengaluru on Thursday. General Rawat described the Made in India combat jet as a wonderful aircraft that will enhance firepower of the Indian Air Force.
For me, it was a wonderful experience to have got the opportunity to fly inside the LCA. From whatever I could witness, the avionics of the aircraft are very good. I could also see the manner in which the pilot was carrying out the targeting, both, you know, in the radar mode and other modes. And I think it's a wonderful aircraft. And if this gets added to the inventory, I'm sure it will increase the strength of our air power.